Sports, Houston, Texas, the site for today's game.
I don't know which team has the better tight end, but I do know that that could very well be the difference in this game today.
Well, if you made me choose between the two, I'll tell you what. I'll just say you take one. I don't care who you take. I'll take the other one because they're both that good. They can do it all. As I say, you hear me say it every once in a while. They're all in one. That means they can do anything you want.
First down at the 16. Upshaw's all over the ball carrier. Second down and a long way to go. Brought down by Dumerville. The outside threat for this offense is wide receiver DeAndre Hopkins out of Clemson.
Oh, man, a wide receiver from Clemson? I haven't heard that, you know, since last week. There's one on every single football team. But DeAndre Hopkins, good route runner, good size, and excellent speed.
Third and 12. It was right there, but he didn't bring it in.
Washington's going to go back to the huddle and look at all of his teammates and go, my bad. Well, they know it's your bad. Everybody, even the offensive linemen, they saw you were open and you dropped the pass that was right to you. But, hey, that's the way it goes. You know, you got to keep the confidence up. I think he will, and I'm sure the football will find its way towards him again soon.
He's got a chance for a return. Touchdown.
Well, they caught the punt team falling asleep that time. Nice job by their punt returner. He caught the football, made a couple people miss, then look out, turned on the speed, and takes it all the way for the score.
Just past the 20, we'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Texans' offense is on the field, hoping to erase the memory of their last drive, which was completely unproductive, a quick three and out.
Yeah, it was. I don't know if they can erase this defense. This defense is pretty good. We saw that in the last drive. They got good players, and they're pretty excited, so this is going to be tough on the offense.
The Texans from the 22. Handoff made. They'll mark the football at the 22. Second and 11. Brian Hoyer. He's going to throw it down the field. Did not get both feet down. Setting now the defensive unit. Check out at cornerback, former third-round pick in 2009 out of Nicholls State, Ladarius Webb.
Yeah, Webb is one of those corners that can just change your defense. Why can it change your defense? Because you can say to him, just go cover that guy.
No one's going to get him now. The 20, the 10, in stride, and he's home for the touchdown. They answer right back, Phil, with a touchdown of their own in the early going.
Yeah, a lot of confidence down there on the field on both sides. And the offenses, they got to be feeling good. Here you are tied early in the game, first quarter, and this could be an offensive explosion here today.
Extra point was good. The Texans getting ready to kick it off. The 18-yard line. The Texans defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Has his target. Tackle made by Clowney that time. Second down, even after the completion.
The D-line all talking. I think they're expecting run. That's why they're shifting to their left.
Allen's brought down at the 21. Following the run, it's now third and seven. Third down and seven. He makes the catch. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
You know, as a quarterback, sometimes you got to trust that arm and throw the football past the first down marker. There were guys open, but no, he takes the safe route, throws it short. Defense makes the tackle, and here we are staring at a fourth down.
The Ravens will go for it here on fourth down and a short yardage situation. The Ravens approach the line, and they're going with their jumbo package.
The Ravens go for it on fourth down, and they do not get it done. Now it's up to their defense to bail them out.
The Texans heading back onto the field on offense. They scored on their last drive, Phil, and they did it with a blistering aerial attack.
Quarterback is hot. He is getting protected. Oh, man, what do you do now? I think if you're an offensive coordinator, it doesn't matter what you call. You know your guys are going to make it work.
First down here. And here's the toss. In the end, it picks up only a yard.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
That's second down coming up.
Go, go, go!
Brian Hoyer will take it from the center.
Here we go! Come on.
Looking long. Has it. Touchdown. And they've got a lead for themselves midway through the first thanks to that touchdown.
Yeah, it was a good drive that time. It had a little bit of everything in it, and it just gives you tremendous confidence as here we are halfway through the first quarter. Now you put the pressure on the other team.
And the extra point is good. Nick Novak ready for the kickoff. Out past the 20 and brought down at the 24.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, ebook ain't teach you about me. Yeah, it ain't teach you about me. That's what I've been saying. My mic wasn't on. The ebook ain't teach you about me. Yeah. Five wide, yeah, here you go. Yeah, the ebook ain't teach you about me. Let's go. Ebook ain't teach you about me. They forgot to teach you about me. They say, man, I forgot to go and tell y'all to go to D5713 channel, man. I forgot to tell y'all, man, because that boy, he be busting that bullshit ebook shit up. Especially the cheap version that you got. You know what I'm talking about? You ain't gonna shake loose. Now the field getting real small. That's all I know. The field getting small. What you gonna do about that? Oh yeah, it's time to pick that shit off. It's time to pick that shit off.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
I'm trying to pick that shit. Come here. I'm trying to pick that shit off.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their game.
E-book ain't teach you about me.
The Texans take it from the field. The Texans turn the ball over on downs. The Texans decide previous drive, getting the ball all the way to the end zone. I'm sure they're looking for the same right now.
Oh, absolutely.
Let's go. Too. Bitch, hi. Bitch, why don't you subscribe, bitch? Yeah, that's what you do, subscribe. If you want to watch, whole ass bitch. Yeah, that's what you want to do. You're watching. You're a troll. Fucking troll. The fuck up top of me. I ain't got no conversation for troll. You're watching. Shut up, troll. Troller coaster ass up. You call you a troller coaster. Oh, he tried to strip you, baby. He should have killed the situation. Shut up, troll.
But I'm sure the quarterback in the huddle, before he called the play, said, look, if you get a chance, get out of bounds. The chance was there. Big mistake.
Shut up, troll.
Third down.
What I thought. Turn that motherfucker off, troll. Oh, come on, baby.
And it's incomplete. On the offensive side, it's third long. All you want to prevent is the turnover. You did that, so it's a victory for the offense.
Good interception. Nine. That's like a punt. Good. Controller thumb don't know what the fuck you're supposed to do.
The Ravens offense ready to continue its recent run here. Oh,
it's close.
Let's look at it from the defensive side. What do you think they're thinking? Oh, my gosh. What's coming next? Because everything the offense is trying so far has worked. The Ravens will take the snap from the 35.
Turn your mic back off, troll. Don't nobody want to talk to you. Everybody entitled to fuck shit once a game.
When you do, you feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has one. The Texans ready to take that football down the field.
Somebody tell this troll, don't nobody want to talk to him. Igor. Hey, look, look, last evil. Boy, I know when I see a troll, baby. Know a troll when I see one.
The Texans at the line. Dime package. The Ravens from the 27.
Texans. Shut up, troll. Everybody wants to talk to you.
Keep the momentum on your side. You got a lead here in the second half. Nice play lead time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
Shut up, troll. I need to put my banner up. Just tell him to shut up, troll. Shut up, troll! It's a troll cast. I'm gonna name it after you. You know what I'm saying? The one that can't spell. You know what I'm talking about?
Second down, seven.
I'm gonna name it after you, the nigga can't spell. We want to be cool, because we want to just spell shit. We're a dummy. Okay, troll. Whatever you talking about, troll. We're not listening to you.
Third down and 10. That's a huge third down conversion, especially after all the failures leading up to this point.
Troll, we're not even worried about you, troll.
Press coverage all the way.
Your breath's coming. Can't fail. You know what I'm talking about? You can't spell and your breath stinks. At least I'm stating facts. I'm stating facts. You can't spell for sure.
After the long game.
If I'll be putting that grease report in. I'll be putting it in on the chair right there. 25, 14, good. We can find you, though.
All the way, third down.
Don't want to make the game lag for no reason, like a little pump, fag and lag rhyme, so that's what it is.
Hey.
flag and lag over the same thing, man. We know what it is. You're amazing. You're amazing. That's why I got that moderator, so you know what I'm saying, people like you can get bamboozled, baby. Oh, you thought it was a game? I know what I'm doing, boy.
First down to 19. Alvin's got a screen play. Down. Let's go.